Milwaukee. New York Knicks Mitchell Robinson broke his correct foot against the Milwaukee Bucks on Saturday night. The Knicks said Robinson would be re-examined when they get back to New York on Sunday. Robinson, averaging 8.5 focuses and 8.4 bounce back quickly per game, began against the Bucks and played 6 minutes in the main quarter prior to leaving. Robinson was in his fourth game back subsequent to getting back from a wrecked right hand, which he endured in mid-February. He missed 15 games,